won't take long, will it?
No, no, I just want to double check something. I'll take a second. Go over there, Conway. Now, that's where Eden was standing. And Gina was hiding over here, supposedly. So all she would have had to do is just walk over here. It doesn't make any sense.
Cruz.
I mean, at this range, she couldn't have missed even in the dark. So why didn't she pull the trigger? There has to be another reason.
I don't know. Maybe she just got nervous.
No, not Gina.
Why don't you just put this out of your mind for right now? Especially tonight. I wanted us to go out to dinner to celebrate our first night as a family, with Brandon.
I don't want to get hung up on this, Santana, but you know, it drives me crazy when the facts of a case don't add up.
I understand.
Look, all right, this is ridiculous. I'm sorry. Let's go. Come on. Wait a second. Did you say anything to Eden today when you visited her? You know, because she asked me to turn this case over to somebody else.
No, I didn't say anything to her. Did what she say to you hurt your feelings?
No. No, it's not true.